Well, we have the Sheldon exhibit coming in today. It's going to be here through May 7th. It's the art exhibit, and it's called Picturing Nebraska. We'll also have it up through National Library Week, where people can come in and enjoy viewing the art. Our art alcove brings in a lot of local, regional, and state exhibits for the community and all people of all ages to enjoy. So that's what's going up right now. We've had a partnership with them for over 20 years. So periodically, we have them come in and put up an exhibit. Well, it's important because many people can't reach or travel to big cities. They can't travel to Lincoln. And so we bring it here for our community and the small towns, surrounding towns, to view beautiful artwork by very well-known artists. So we give them that opportunity, and it's part of the mission of the library to reach out and use our art alcove and give the people of the community an opportunity to view some beautiful art. We also have a program in connection with the Sheldon Art Exhibit on Saturday, which is the 19th. The art history professor, professor of art from Lincoln, Nebraska, is going to be doing her project here. And we're asking all the people, adults, children, to come in and be creative. She has some pieces of work that people can stitch, or actually they can create little postcards and what Nebraska means to them. And at the end, then when all of these are done, she's going to stitch all these pieces together, and it'll become a great, a large piece of art on exhibit in the Sheldon Art Gallery in August.
Well, we're setting up the Sheldon Statewide Exhibition, which is an exhibition that Sheldon's been putting on for more than 25 years. It goes to various communities throughout the state to try to share the Sheldon's collection, which is a part of the collection of the state. There's a curator for the exhibit, and he or she will kind of come up with a story that they want to tell. And then what happens is they'll kind of go through the collection and pick out artists that kind of tell that story. We try as much as possible to have Nebraska artists exclusively. The Sheldon has approximately 13,000 pieces altogether, ranging from paintings to sculpture and prints and photographs. So there's quite a variety of pieces. So we wish we could share it all. This year it's called Picturing Nebraska, and it's kind of a collaboration with an artist that is also a professor at the University of Nebraska, Liz Ingraham, and she has a mapping project where she's mapping out parts of Nebraska using quilt as a medium. So she's kind of working with the exhibit to get Nebraskans' input, and then she wants to bring it back and make a project out of it. There's just other representations of Nebraska, both the people and the landscape. The idea is to get conversation going about art in Nebraska, exposing people to not only Nebraska artists, but just art in general and just the enjoyment of the arts, so, and sharing the collection.